just had another successful climb up Big Sandy and we're off to find our campsite.
G'day everyone and welcome to Three Rivers Beach. Now Three Rivers Beach gets its name because up the other end of the beach there's three freshwater creeks. And Five Rocks as a whole gets its name from these things out here. And it's a popular fishing spot. As you can probably see now right out on the point, there's a person fishing right now. So we got here yesterday. We're going to be leaving tomorrow, but we'll show you around a little bit. So let me know what you think. So we're here at Stockyard Point now, and as you can see behind me, there's Five Rocks over there. We showed you that earlier from Three Rivers Beach. We also went down to Five Rocks Beach, which you can get to from our campsite. You just walk down some stairs and there's waterfalls and it's quite a nice place to go. As you can see, the view from here is spectacular. So if you come to Five Rocks, I recommend that you come out here and look at Stockyard Point. So thanks for joining us on our Five Rocks trip. We're back at camp now. We're just going to chill out around the fire and have a few beers, and we'll see you in the next video.